guys, welcome back for another one today. Today it's Bolton versus Oxford. Coming into today, we're coming back off two all draws away from home at Barnsley and Exeter. Oxford, they're coming back off a 2-1 home win against Cheltenham. They have some good players like Murphy and Tyler Goodrum. Obviously, they used to have Lee Manning at the start of the season. Now they have Des Buckingham. They're still pushing for the promotion places. You know, they're pushing for the playoffs with Stevenage and Blackpool, Leighton Orient, all of them. It's on Sky, 8 o'clock kickoff. They're bringing a couple of hundred fans. Prediction-wise, I'm going for a 2-1 Bolton win. We've been sloppy recently, especially for where we are. Oxford, they've been not really that consistent. They've been losing one week, winning the other. So I think we can get the 3 points today. We've been better at home than we are away. Oxford, their away form's doing a bit shaky, so hopefully we can get the win tonight. But if you are new, just before we get underway, like and subscribe if you're new. We're on to 200 subscribers before the end of the season. Will Bolton win, or will Oxford win, or will it be a draw? We don't know yet. Head to the Tough Sheet now to find out. Fans, to be fair, the amount that appear on a Tuesday night, they make quite a lot of noise. So, obviously how many annoyances. Yes, so my second annoyance is the good atmosphere. Some of the best football team has played these kind of past couple of months. You can't really complain, 2-0 for that. Good football, nothing to complain about.
Oh! Oh,